Presley arrived in Houston by much more comfortable means, a chartered jet airliner. Elvis was greeted by a host of livestock show officials who welcomed him to Houston for his first appearance here since the late 50s. Elvis will perform in the first six performances of the rodeo Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
They asked me to do it, and I was anxious to do some live appearances. You know, it's been a long time since I've been on stage in front of anybody live. And I was anxious to do some live appearances, and I had a big opportunity to get in front of the people.
You ever seen the inside of the dome before?
Never have. It scares me. It's a big place, man, you know.
Elvis, in the early 50s, you were considered the rock and roll king. Do you think your style has changed now from the days that you were king, or do you consider that still your style?
I think the overall thing has improved. The overall sound's improved, I mean. But I think it's according to the songs.
Is your stage presentation still the same old world, or have you improved on that?
I just do whatever I feel on stage. As I always did that.
What do you think is your best
show? I think King Creole is the best picture I ever made. The one I made just before I got drafted in the Army. It was the best story that I had. And I had a... I don't know, just a couple.
Blue
Hawaii was okay. No, G.I. Blues. I don't watch it.
You ever watch them on the late movies or reruns on television?
No, I never watch them. I don't like to watch them. I'm too critical. I say, what I do there? What I do this? What I do that?
Thank you. the lights on.
Thank you.
Thank you. What you do to me? Good to see you.
Thank you very much.
Good to see you.
Let me pin this on. This is your official badge.
And we got it done. We didn't want to put your name on the night if people didn't know who you were, but we were afraid they'd be trying to take it off for a souvenir. We won't pin that on you. Mr. President, it's a real pleasure to have you down here with your
son,
sir.
Thank you.
We think we're going to set all kinds of records down here.
I hope so. I hope I can give him a good show. That's the most important thing.
You will. No question about that. Sure will.
If I can give him a good show, then I feel like I've done something.
You
will. What's the biggest live crowd you've ever performed for?
If I'm not mistaken, it was in Vancouver, Canada, wasn't it, Colonel?
Cotton Bowl.
In the Cotton Bowl in Dallas. It was about, 25,000, I guess, something like that.
Is Mr. Gracie here?
Bear Gracie.
Bear Gracie.
It's one of the men that started our livestock show.
Gentlemen,
one of the
greatest. Mr. Chris Karamanis.
I think so. If it's the right type of material.
You made a couple of songs.
Yes, I have. I did, like,
In the Ghetto,
and I don't know. I wouldn't like to do all that type stuff, you know. Well, in other words, I would like for everything to be a message, because I think that there's still entertainment to be, you know, considered.
At Hobby Field around 10 o'clock in a chartered DC-9 jet, he was greeted by a committee of officials from the livestock show. Elvis didn't sing for the welcoming committee, but he did have a few words.
I just hope I can do a good show, you know. Hope I can get to make everybody have a good time. That's the main thing.
Is your show in the
drone
going to be a happy
western thing? Well, it'll be the type of stuff that I do. It's a mixture of things, you know. It's a little rock and a little country western.
Is it the same thing you do in national show?
Yeah, it's the same type of thing.
Elvis will open the rodeo with his first performance tomorrow afternoon. Performance tomorrow afternoon. Performance tomorrow afternoon. Performance.